target remains.
Hear anything?
Yeah.
than hell.
I need to reload.
That was the last floater that we needed to deal with. So I kind of need these guys to swap places.
go.
This is pretty risky. Everybody over there looks like one Overwatch.
What was that sound?
Okay. Probably. Yeah, I should probably try and flank right now.
Flank me.
They're moving to flank me.
They're shifting their attack.
This guy.
Commander, the operation was a success.
Oh, that was really misleading for to say that they were over there and then they actually were. Please give me another sniper. Please.
Looks like they're really taking care of business down there. And without so much as a scratch.
Finally have the team that I need. Jesus. Well, we got a lot of alloy as well. Lots of stuff to sell. Yes, there we go. So, that means... Actually, is it about to pop up? Skeletons here. Actually, we'll probably get something before that. So, what we're going to do is we're going to get us another sniper rifle. And do I want shotgun? Or at least one laser rifle. The question is, we want two. I wonder if giving T a scatter laser, a laser shotgun, or a laser rifle. Thing is lying, it's just flat out better than the laser rifle, if you can use that. Let's see, he's got a laser, he's got a pistol, a scope. Oh, we do need some scopes. Chris only has a laser rifle once again. Joe can't really give you anything new. Jim, Jason, Bree, Vance, Blake. Go 2.0. Bang. Scope.
Transmission coming in from the council.
Alright, so once again, since we avoided the second part of the Slingshot DLC, thankfully it's come back. I can finally take care of this. And with everybody all upgraded and whatnot, this might actually end up pretty well for us. Let me see. After recovery.